Ya motherfuckers. Parece que son pigeons. Where were we? Had to take a break. Tomb Raiders. Yeah. And was recording 3. Oh yeah, great. This guy, we want him to go to the marketplace. What do I want to do with this guy? I mean, I can go back, but I don't know what kind of army I would want to get with me. Okay, I was checking the desktop audio, if the desktop audio is active. Anyway, regardless, let's get some bonus move. Yeah, here we go. That's great. Can spend all the crystals on gems and mercury. It's crystals for armadillos. Mechanics, I think it's sulfur. Mercury, yeah, mercury is for the mechs, for the automatons, and gems for the gunslinger. So we mostly need gems and mercury. I would like to have a huge stack of automata, and obviously as big of a stack of bounty hunters, so that automata I can send them in with shield and they can survive a beating. Engineers, they're more than enough, and armadillos, forget about them. Unless I'm offered a huge stack of armadillos anytime soon, I'm not gonna use them. I mean, they're not that bad, they're meat. But the game doesn't offer that many in this map. Like 150, I guess. Yeah, they're supposed to be tier 3. So it offers more armadillos than engineers. But still, you don't want to play. Yeah, engineers, they have repair, right? If it wasn't for repair. Okay, let's get to the other portals. The other portals might be as easy. I might not need an extra army to do them. Fit Frederick. Emblem. I have the emblems, right? Yeah, I have the emblems. Can get a bunch of stats. The Azure Dragons. What do you do about the Azure Dragons? I want to try the computer auto combat. See what happens. Interesting. How much damage did they do? 600, 400. Yeah. Could go here just with angels and a bunch of goblins or something. Some meat. This is a good place to use the armadillos. Fuck no. Load. No. Here we go. So will I take these guys? Several. 40 crystals, 40 gems. What's this? Several again. 50 goods. Ah, these guys are cheaper actually, but maybe they're fewer. 25 mercury, 50 or what is this? Is it 1 for 1? I think it's 1 for 1, right? Yeah, it's 1 for 1. So it's like they all count as the same resource. So you shouldn't care. I'm not gonna go for the library. 100 gems. It's like 10 bounty hunters. Plus 2 to all parameters. Or 10 bounty hunters. I think 10 bounty hunters are better. okay. Where is the other portal? The closest one should be this one, right? What's the other one? Oh, the red one. Oh, the red one might be closer actually. Ghost dragons defeated. White monolith one-way entrance. Is it? Oh, good. You can go back and get extra movement. Defeat Frederick. Oh, they managed. Well, let's just shoot them. Zombies, a lot of zombies. Let's do the same thing once again. I want Earl's Garret. How did they? I managed to lose troops here. I mean, they're quite a lot actually. Yeah. Genies, yeah. I don't think I have lost any genies the entire map. I lost a bunch of bounty hunters and like a couple of engineers. There will be an issue with the idiot Inferno hero. There's some Inferno hero which casts fireballs and stuff like that. You need magic immunity in order to deal with him. Okay, let's do the rest first. Titans. I don't expect Titans to be an issue. Yeah, they shouldn't be an issue. Yep. Okay. So kill this. Kill this. Almas shield. Yeah. Okay, let's get ready for this. These are useless. None of this does anything. Let's get this. I'll keep the spirit of oppression. I'll keep the rest as they are. Do I really need the spell power? What am I gonna do with the spell power? Literally using his zero. Yeah, fuck it. Plus one attack, plus one defense. Okay. He might haste or something like that. 11 speed, 10 speed. So they outspeed me. And I have a bunch of gargoyles as well. Okay. How do we deal with this? Whoa, 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 whoa. Ay, ay, ay. Yeah, I can't think of any way around. All his units are huge stacks. Actually, the Titans are the least worrisome. What did he do? Air shield. That's actually really good for me. That he didn't haste. Yeah, but he's gonna start hasting now. That's the issue. My best bet is that I bait him with my automata. He doesn't use haste because of the automata. Let's get this here. These are low enough, we should be fine. We won't bait them. Okay, shield did some work. I might take some losses here, I don't care. I didn't take losses, fine. We keep on buffing the automata. Oh fuck, really? Have low moral? It's all about whether he's gonna cast haste or not. Yeah, there's no way I'm attacking with the angels. Fuck. He could have attacked here. I want to dispel because I want my protections. We need to do some damage. Perfect, we're winning. Yeah, we will need these guys. Okay. Clone. Wait. Wait. Run away. Wait. Run away. He might haste, but I think he will. Oh, he didn't haste. Good. Frederick is dead. The fake Frederick. Cause I'm the real one. Let's get the movement. And we go, yeah, the two-way tortoise monolith. We have enough mana. You can theoretically visit the mana thingy, but I don't have to. Have enough mana. Yeah, this is the one. Yeah, we need to cheese this guy. I'm pretty sure we need to cheese this guy. But I can go back now. I can go back and get my Efreets and fight him just with the Efreets. Yeah. Yeah, it will take a while. My Efreets are... Okay. He always plays first. I could get like the dildos. Suck them. Like, do I care? Not really, right? Yeah, let's say that. I could use one of the rest of the crap, but the dildos have a lot of hit points. That means they might be more useful actually in other fights. What has he got? Where is he? Here he is. I think he only casts fireballs. Don't think he casts anything else. How will I kill him though? He has seven devils. I need somehow to deal damage to him. He also has Magogs. I'm probably gonna just spam lightning bolts. Get this thing. Where is it? This thing here, spam lightning bolts. How much damage does the lightning bolt do? Yeah, for example, the devils, you kill like five of them with one lightning bolt. You can kill like most of them. And Magogs. I think each of them have, yeah, you kill like 100 Magogs with a lightning bolt. Yeah, we should be able to do that just with the Efreets. I changed my mind. I'll keep my dildos. I'm gonna, where's the air machine? Fuck. Yeah, I have no access to this crap anymore. Because the air machine is... Yeah, it's here. I cannot really go here. You have to go back through the maze. Okay, good thing I didn't leave anything that important here. Very... Okay. This is a good tip for... Oh, and I cannot get this anymore. Can only get these gunslingers. These gunslingers here. Ah, that's lame. I guess we're taking the stats then. Oh no no, you can't do it, you can't do it, you can't do it. I'm an idiot. You can do it through the two way. Yeah. Okay. There are ways with the portal you can go here. With the portal. With this one, I think. Yeah, with this one. So I'm gonna suck the stupid goblins. just lightning bolt him to death, and if I lose a bunch of Efreet, I'll try to keep my Efreet alive, but if I can't, so be it. Defeat. Glorious victory. Okay. How many do I kill? 3 to 5 and I can waste retaliation. So I need to kill the Magogs. These guys will raise. Holy crap, bro. Oh, they didn't raise. Okay, lose probably close to nothing. He's an idiot. Okay, lightning bolt on the sultans. I need to stay away from the pit fiends. Yeah, all he does is cast fire spells. I have regen, so I don't give a fuck. Very easy. Plus 5 spell power. Okay, so I have everything except the head. Yeah, I need to deal with the stupid Azure Dragons. And there's also a bunch of Azure Dragons here that I wanna kill. How do we do this? Let's get more meat from here. give meat to the Azure Dragons. I'll get like the nomads. I don't give a fuck about the nomads. I'll get the nomads and and angels. How am I gonna kill them? Azure Dragons have 1000 hit points each. They're not easy to kill. You need some strong unit. Maybe something like this, or something like this, and use the nomads as bait. Let's go get the Pandora box first. Yeah, here we go. It should be this one. The other ones are both traps. Fuck. Oh, they're immune to spells. Oh, 100 gems. Okay. We like. But these guys are even more. I think they're 11 or something. We definitely need more meat. It's time for the dildos, right? It's time for the dildos to meet their maker. Yeah. Will they even attack the dildos? I'll still go with these. I'll do the same strategy, like a Nemads. Oh, wait. Yeah, that's a mistake. I'll do something like that. The mana, do I? Whatever. Yeah, 200 mana, it's good. I don't think I'll need it, but oh fuck. Clone, wait. Yeah, the position is not correct. Position is wrong. Fuck. I fucked up. How many did I lose? Like 2 or something. Yeah, it's fine, whatever. I could actually. Can I do this? What? What? No! No, 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 it was the opposite. Okay. Permanent destroys friendly living creature. Okay. I meant to do the opposite. Wait. Let's gangbang this guy instead. You can leave. You can leave. Okay, perfect. Perfect. Where was it? Here it is. I think the red portal is the closer one. They're all equally far. No, maybe the orange. I need to get my army though. So the dildos did some good work, after all. I'm wondering whether I should waste my resources right now. I think if there is yeah, it will tell me if there is some place that doesn't allow me to go back. It should tell me. I'll make a save nonetheless before I enter the caves. Should probably do it now. Should probably get all that crap now upgraded. Buy these, and be done with it. Maybe get the plus two, the library. Okay, I'll save as a backup and move. Yeah, I'll save as backup, and I'm gonna go buy all that crap, because just in case there is something else that I need to spend my money on, which I doubt. I think these are the last fights. So one was I wanted to buy these gangslingers here. We go to this portal. Gunslingers are next to the the Orange Portal. Only 5. Okay, that's fine. Let's upgrade them. And no. Oh, come on. This one. Fifty wood, 25, 25. Yeah, 25, 25 is fine. Let's upgrade them. Now the automata. With the automata I will have to trade a bit. Mercury, yeah, we will definitely need to trade. 16. I don't remember how much that is. It's like 10 mercury for every 2 automata, so it should be like 80 mercury. Yeah, I have enough. Is there anything else I would like to buy? I think I need the flying machine in order to get the rest. No, no, I could get with the portals probably. There was a Pandora's box somewhere. Yeah, this one. Mercury, sulfur crystals. I don't remember what it gives me. Fuck it, I'm just gonna get the +2 on all stats from the Titans, the library, and be done with it. Oh. Let's check it out, actually. Gamopista. I don't want to waste the Fedria save, the backup save. Ah, yeah. Okay, Gunslingers. It's probably worth it. Load. Tomb Raiders, Gamopista, here we go. So, I than more mercury. How much do we have? Yeah, we barely had enough. Even if I get the Pandora's box, I doubt I'll be able to upgrade them. How much did it cost? 30, 30, 30. 19 total. Yeah, it's barely enough. Let's just get the let's just get the library and be done with it. How do we get to the library? Probably from the green portal. Let me see. Yeah, I've done all quests. I've actually got a lot of sulfur. I'm left with like 100. Whatever. Let's do it. Did I lose anything? Yeah, I did. Much better. Let me see something last. Yeah, no. There was no other Pandora's box. I was hoping there was something that doesn't need crystals, mercury, and stuff like that. That needs ore, for example. Because I don't need ore for anything, or wood. It's this one, but I have enough engineers. Yeah, this is relatively cheap. I need to change my positioning. that's good. That's a lot of. Yeah, this is the end of the map, pretty much. What? Teeny Jagger. Okay, Agar. I think you get a bunch of worms with Agar there. And these are the last fights, actually. So I should spend the rest of my resources. I should get that. Where do you go? You go here. Should go get that Pandora's box. So you need to go here. How do you get there? Yeah, it's probably the orange, through the orange. No. It requires that stuff. Yeah, probably if you have that much stuff, you can get another 70 worms or something. Right? Anyway, let's go get I need Agar to go get trade resources. What? Oh yeah, this one. Yeah. How do you trade? Here. And now we'll get ready for the final battles. If you pass, what is it? If you pass this crap, you cannot go back. And it has three really, really hard fights left. But I think I have enough army to deal with it. But we might as well get that Pandora's box. Where was it? It was on one of these portals, I'm pretty sure. No. Yeah, this one. The shield, what kind of... the shield doesn't matter. It's plus 2 stats. There's also a necklace that gives me plus 3 spell power. Doesn't matter either. 30 Mercury. And now we upgrade these guys. We go for it. I don't think we have any more resources left. Yeah, we can barely upgrade them. So So we need 10 more gems. For the gunslinger. And let's go for the automata. 30. And forget about the engineers. Yeah, that's it. We spent all our resources. Where did I leave my troops? Yeah, with Agar. I also need to take the Efreets actually. Can I take the Efreets? Where are they? Okay, they're here. Yeah, let's take the Efreets as well. Or the Dildos. The Efreets should be better than the Dildos. Yeah, definitely should be better. I don't think I'll need more mana, but whatever. Here we go. Okay, save. Let's use one of these. Let's use Yanavuma. I should start with a bunch of clones, waste their retaliations. With the Efreets, they retaliate and take damage from the fire shield or some shit. Right. Yeah, I should definitely waste their retaliations. This should be the biggest problem. And his troglodytes run like crazy. Should start dealing with the troglodytes. What? Yeah, that's a bit of a problem. How the fuck do I deal with them? pretty sure it should be cloning. Why doesn't he get damage from the fire shield? Yeah, this gate doesn't take damage from the fire shield either. So I should be cloning something else then. The worms. Fucking die. Speed 9, speed 10. They shouldn't be attacking the thing. They should be prioritized the automata. Yeah, they are prioritizing the automata. Good, we're done. We won this fight. Okay, good. Fight number one done. Cursed ground. It's this fight and one more. But this is on cursed ground. Which means that we cannot abuse clones and gangbang on them. 7, they go for bless. 9, I think I go for bless. All my units are faster except like the engineers. Yeah, with the exception of the engineer, everybody else plays before them. What's the most annoying? Probably the worms or the rocks. The harpies are pretty annoying as well, actually. 81 rocks. 30. I didn't think about that. Yeah, I have to suck some creatures. There's no way around it. Sealed, probably. I need to kill the harpies. And these things. Ay, ay, Ay. Fuck, not the engineers, man. Perfect. We lost a couple of engines, but we would have lost something. There's no way around it. So yeah, I would just repair them. And there's only one more fight, I'm pretty sure. Defeat. Yeah, this should be the last fight. This is not on cursed ground, right? No, it's not. Good. So we copy these. He still has no spells. And we need to kill the behemoths first. Yeah. I mean, the behemoths are gonna get gangbanged. Let's go for the worms. The worms, the server are also... What? Gang bang them. I still didn't die. Should probably gangbang the server. Oh my god. Yeah, should definitely gangbang the server. Fuck. Oh, can I? Yeah, perfect. Still gonna be a pain in the ass because of the Hydra and stuff. This needs to die as well. Nine, ten. Yeah, he will get shot. Fuck. Oh my god, motherfucker. Whatever, it's the last fight, right? Whatever. Yeah, let's suck these. What the fuck? Oh, I have the bow. Yes, this didn't go very well. It actually went terribly. I will even lose it, actually. Because I'm like... getting low moral, low luck all the time. All the time, all the fucking time, get low luck. don't get it. I mean, he's getting low luck as well. I can obviously do this fight much better, but I'm pretty sure there's no more fights. I don't know what that's supposed to be. Doesn't matter because I don't carry over anything. Yeah, the end. We did it. Amazing. Now the next map is pretty small. I should get it over with pretty fast. It's a fun map. It's a small map. And it's weird. You have no mines pretty much. So you have these two options. I've only played with Todd. I think Todd is much better, but we're gonna do this next time, right? Todd starts with a bunch of mechs. You need to build dreadnoughts. The moment you build the dreadnought, you win. And your opponent is the other one. The other one. I mean, if you pick Todd, your opponent is Bertrand. And if you pick Bertrand, the other way around. Whoever builds dreadnought first wins. And you have no mines, so building a dreadnought is not that easy. Because it's very hard, you know. You need to be very careful with your resources. And yeah. Anyway, see you next time. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye bye.